800 men of the 1st Battalion Royal Norfolk Regiment arrive at Southampton on the first leg of their long journey to Korea, where they'll relieve a regiment of the famous 29th Division. So here goes the last cup of home chow for a long time. Three quarters of them are national servicemen of 19 and over. They've been well trained and will have another long spell before going into the line. They're sailing on the Empire Orwell. The Norfolks are known in the army as the Holy Boys because their Britannia cap badge was mistaken for the Madonna in the Peninsular War. But they've always proved themselves holy terrors in battle.